Let's talk a little bit about C# naming conventions. C# typically written in camel case or Pascal case. Camel case is when the first letter of the variable is lowercase and any preceding words within the variable have their first letter capitalized. Pascal case is just like camel case except the first letter is capitalized. Now, when do we use each when programming in Unity? We'll notice that when generating a new script from within the Unity editor, the auto-generated class name is Pascal case. That is to say, classes in C# are typically written using Pascal case. We'll also notice that auto-generated start and update are also capitalized. This is because methods and functions are written using Pascal casing as well. Let's say we have an example function and it takes a parameter. The class type of the parameter, as we know, will remain Pascal case, but the parameter itself will be camel case. And if we were to create a variable local to this function, it would also be camel case. The same can only sometimes be said to the class's local variables, otherwise known as member variables. If a member variable has the public or protected access type, it is typically Pascal case. However, private member variables are denoted by an underscore and then camel cased. If we want to get more specific, an older method would prefix an M prior to the underscore. This prefix is lifted from what's known as Hungarian notation, so go ahead and check that out if you are interested in learning more. And a couple noteworthy specifics include static variables always being written at the top of the class, interface declaration prefixes a capital I to a Pascal written name, and enums are also written using Pascal casing. If you enjoyed this bite-sized clip from one of my full videos, leave a like or comment below to let me know, and I'll try to keep making them. And if you're new here, consider subscribing to stay tuned for more tutorials. But that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.